One of the things to notice in the Chinatown script, which you should definitely read, is that there are all of these minor details that are vitally important to the story. The chauffeur washing the car actually says something about the Mulwrays. As the rest of LA talks about a drought, the chief engineer of DWP, the Department of Water and Power, has a chauffeur who's washing his car. It's little details like this that make this script so good.